To the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
For so long, Dr. Charles Corson, I now have a live subject for myself. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's
life is comfortable. What are you
trusting?
You're fine for
he puts his life in my hands. He knows his part.
And yet, you can't.
What are you doing? The forehead is what claimed
animal species. No, I'm the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. Just accept it. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us, our greatest creation.
Records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your world, but now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
Protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that? Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
You need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Get out of your breathing.
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed. I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan. Station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Wilson, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
We see that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus would achieve.
Oh.
monitoring cycle initiated.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just
entering zero gravity.
This organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Yeah.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
make us whole again?
Escape pods. Hello? Hello?